developed initially by the Northrop company to compete in the same lightweight fighter competition as the F-16 took part in. Service with the Spanish Air Force. It's got three wings of them. This one showed operations of recent times from Allied force over the former Yugoslavia in 1999 through to efforts in Libya in 2011, for example.
Something that had flown 40 years before that, it would have been made in the 1930s and would definitely not have been in frontline service and as capable as this aircraft, and would almost certainly have been made out of wood and fabric. Operating off of a carrier.
felt. As the Hornet comes past us on its landing roll, well, thanks to the Spanish Air Force for coming to the show. Nice to see the Hornet with the big dorsal airbrake extended on landing. Nice to see the Spanish Hornet in the air today, because it was one of the items that unfortunately fell victim to yesterday's weather. Yeah, and I think looking around, we're quite lucky at the moment.